Hey guys, Skitty the Cat here. Fucking hell, I stayed up all night. Oh yeah, quick warning, this video will include cussing, just to let you know. The video may or may not include cussing, and if it does, that fucking, either get the fuck off the video, or, either get the fuck off the video or fucking deal with it. I don't fucking care. But I stayed up all fucking night with fucking chocolate, and it just wore off. Anyway, today we are reacting to Awesome Undertale Comic Dumps compilation. This is by Undertale Club. I just now found this, so I have not seen this. So this is gonna be fun for me too. Yeah, let's go. Undertale peasant, I think. Or Undertale peasant, whatever. Peasant? I don't fucking know. It's true. Probably is because you're fucking black, dude.
You're saying the innocent kidnapping my awesomely dumb child.
Yes.
And also you're not some gross pedo.
Yeah, no, that's gross.
Going to jail for this would surely cause you great suffering.
What?
And maybe make you cry and jump.
I guess.
Cool. Take him in, officer.
What? Why? Let me go say this.
Hold still.
Ooh, this is so tragic.
Exactly.
Such a snob. I had to keep my big brother sentence, or else these imbeciles will not respect me.
We don't.
Sir, do you know what you're being?
But you know, no one does.
Yeah, because I'm black.
That's PJ! And that's the third time he's been arrested. Just. PJ, you. Baka!
Hey, boss, could I have a drink? Sure, here you go.
Yeah.
Hey, I, the great Oka, let you watch Panty and Stocking with Garbelt with the kids.
You kids are gonna love this show, especially you, Lusty.
No.
Oof. Oh, yeah? Well, I'm gonna go build my own daycare with Blackjack and Hookers.
Hello, Mr. PJ.
Blackjack and Hookers?
Here they are, man. They're both very sweet kids. Dream is helpful and nightmare is very okay.
That's great to hear.
Mommy, you don't have a doctor in your daycare? Lame.
You don't have a doctor either. Also, get out.
Oh, please. I am a doctor.
No.
What is wrong with you?
I think it's everything. I would like to join your daycare, Miss
Yeah, Bro. Probably everything.
I think that is because this is worth it. Plus, I want to blow up stuff. Great job, cadet. This place will be nothing but history.
Had a bomb.
I ship you with PJ now. What is wrong with me?
You and PJ OTP.
No.
Hey, boss.
Yo, shit. Where have you?
Hooray.
Is that PJ asshole? Why is he yelling at me?
Let's just say I blew him away with my gift. Let's proud.
The practice. I think I just got some of my sanity back from that pun.
Mom. Hey, I wonder how PJ will react if Aerophel's sick at day. Can the other kids they go crazy or
Aerophel?
Don't cry, kids. We did everything we can to help. He's fine.
My boo. Oh. Oh, right, because I got married. Oh, shit. Fuck. I haven't watched this series in a long time, so I don't fucking remember much about it. But
all right, kids, let's compare some times and say the best. Come on, Jenna.
Okay.
Let's not say such things to the kids, shall we?
Rogue, I'd like to apologize to PJ. This could be scared from such words, so I strongly apologize.
It's okay. I'm not mad. Like you said, I don't want to scare them.
Every time I draw a CP, I say, why is he so sexy?
Sorry, I'm busy at the moment, but here's my number if you want.
CDPJ, why do you do this to me?
Hey, Kinder Swap, when you wish upon a star, nothing happens. Actually, when you wish upon a star,
nothing happens. What the fuck? Fuck. That nightmare. Who the hell is that?
Because I said so.
Bitch, that's not even the fucking reason. Stop freaking flirting with PJ. My god, stop fucking piece of shit. Fuck. The fuck? Okay, let me process what the fuck just happened. I can't even process it. Let's just fucking continue on with the shit. I'll cut this part out.
I have had enough of your puns. Get out of my room. Get out.
Oh, no. Gravity is increasing on me.
No, it's not.
It is too, bro. Same thing happened yesterday. Oh, no.
You rotten brother. Your butt is crushing me.
The fuck is this shit? Oh, what the fuck? Don't die, Frisk. You die, I'm gonna cry. I don't care if that rhymes. Usually I don't do a lot of rhyming in my videos, but I don't fucking care. But this time I don't fucking care. I don't know if you guys can tell, but I am literally crying right now.
Can you say that again?
Always be kind.
And quiet.
Thank you.
Catch that. Sweetheart.
She's fucking died.
Who's there?
Oh, well, bitch.
Flower who?
process through you is so effortless that you feel like you're a part of the family.
Okay, sorry about that.
Time to emotional flower black sands.
The fuck? Fucking racist piece of fucking shit. Fuck you. Yeah, no shit. You just fucking cocked my fucking ear, you fucking fuck. Fuck. You guys enjoyed that. I'm gonna go cry on my couch for like 2 hours now. Bye.